According to Dr. Rick Cartwright with the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture, planting soybean in June makes getting a stand more of a challenge. Seed has now been stored since harvest, and our studies have shown that vigor of soybean seed decreases as we get closer to June planting time. It is critical to understand the quality of your planting seed in order to have the best chance for a good stand and minimize the risk of replanting. Soybean seed sold in the U.S. only has to have the germination percentage, shown as germ, listed on the tag. This value indicates the number of good seedlings that germinated under optimum temperature and moisture conditions in the lab, and is a baseline measurement of seed quality. In our surveys, this value does not change much under Arkansas storage conditions, but sometimes does not correlate well with stand performance under less than ideal planting conditions. A value of 80% germ does not mean that 80% of the seeds will come up in the field. Seed vigor estimates are equally important. This is most commonly estimated using the accelerated aging test, where seed is stressed for 3 days at a higher temperature and humidity, and the germ is tested. An AA value of 65% or above is acceptable seed vigor, but the higher the better when planting in June. This value decreases over time, so obtain an AA test as close to planting as practical. While all companies use an AA test, the results aren't required on the bag. You can ask for this information or have seed tested yourself. Testing is available through the Arkansas State Plant Board in Little Rock for a fee. Regional seed companies tend to provide AA test results on their websites. You will need the lot number, or with the shipping paperwork to their dealers. For seed from multinational companies, you may have to ask their local representatives to find this information, or have seed tested yourself. Seed quality from the 2009 growing season that is being planted now has been in reasonably good shape. However, last year was very wet during the time when seed matured and was later harvested. We are unsure how well the quality in storage will hold up. The seed industry noted a high level of seed fungi during the testing, and we are strongly recommending that a broad-spectrum seed treatment fungicide be considered on soybean seed planted this year.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.